Welcome to the Kia Bia Show. I know I haven't been on YouTube in a long time. I had stopped. But as you can see, my hair, I got so many curls. And it look a mess right now. And I'm going to show y'all how I'm going to make my hair come back to life. Make it look, you know, curly. And so I'll be right back. How I make my hair come back to life when I have synthetic hair, because it's not real hair. I use mousse. It'd be my best friend. So you take the mousse and you put it through your hair. And as you can see, it's coming and coming back. Synthetic hair. I haven't tried it on no human hair. But I would think it would be the same way. But I don't know if this is synthetic hair. I'm not quite yet ready for it to come out. Gotta shake this up. And as you can see, it's coming back. It's coming back alive. I look alive. Put a little bit more. So, this is how I would make my synthetic hair come back to life. If you want, if you got some synthetic hair and it's curly like this, you just put that mousse on there and it'll come back alive. And I'm gonna lay my little edges down right now. Look puffy. So originally when I got this sewn in, I was supposed to have a closure, but I was like, I don't like closures. I feel like I don't look right with closures. So I didn't want one. So what I did was I crocheted my hair in the front. I braided a braid right here and I braided a braid right there. And I crocheted it in so it could look natural. So now it's just me laying my little edges down. They have this other stuff you can buy from the store. It's called Wet and Wavy. It's for human and synthetic hair style. And I use that to make my curls come back. Make my hair come back alive. As you can see, it looks wet. It's not supposed to look wet. Back to how it was. Yeah, basically, that's how you make your hair come alive. I'm gonna take a before. I took a before. Now I'm gonna take an after, so you can see. My video would come back, how to make your synthetic hair come back alive. Thank you for watching. Give this video a thumbs up. And that's it. Alright, bye.
Yeah. 901 Shelby Drive, look alive.